Def Leppard are an English rock band formed in Sheffield, England, UK in 1977. Since 1992, the band's longest-standing lineup has been Joe Elliott, lead vocals, Rick Savage, bass guitar and backing vocals, Rick Allen, drums and backing vocals, Phil Collin, guitar backing vocals, and Vivian Campbell, guitar and backing vocals. The band's strongest success came between the early 1980s and the early 1990s. Their 1981 album, High and Dry, was produced by Robert John Lang, who helped them begin to define their style. The album's standout track, Bringing On the Heartbreak, became one of the first rock videos played on MTV in 1982.
The band's next studio album, Pyromania, in January 1983, with Photograph and Rock of Ages as the lead singles, turned Def Leppard into a very popular band. In the US, Pyromania was certified diamond and platinum 10 times. In 2003, the album ranked number 384 on the Rolling Stones 500 Greatest Albums of All Time. Def Leppard's fourth album, Hysteria, released in 1987, topped the UK and US album charts. As of 2009, it has reached and went up platinum 12 times and sold over 25 million copies worldwide. The album had 7 hit singles, including the US Billboard Hot Number 1, Love Bites. Their next studio album, Adrenalize, which was the first album recorded after the death of the guitarist Steve Clark, reached number 1 in the UK and US charts in 1992. And contained several hits.
As one of the world's best-selling music artists, Def Leppard has sold more than 100 million records worldwide and have 2 albums with RIAA Diamond Certification. They are one of the only 5 rock bands with 2 original studio albums selling over 10 million copies in the US. The band were ranked number 31 in VH1's 100 Greatest Artists of Hard Rock and ranked number 70 in 100 Greatest Artists of All Times.
Rick Allen is an English famous drummer for the band Def Leppard. He was born November 1st, 1963 in Derbyshire, UK. Rick joined Def Leppard at the age of 15, right before the band signed a record contract. Rick lost his arm in a car crash in 1984. But the accident didn't stop him from being a drummer. When Rick came back to the band, he used a semi-electronic drum kit to help him since he only had one eye. Some of his band members even admitted Rick became a better drummer than he was when he had two arms. Rick is now married to his wife Lauren Monroe and lives in California, USA.
Joe was born August 1st, 1959 in Sheffield, UK. In his younger years, Joe was caught by the music of the late 60s and early 70s from bands such as T-Rex, Mott the Hoople, and David Bowie's Ziggy Stardust. Joe's dream to be a member of an imaginary band, Def Leppard, came true when he joined the Automatic Mass, originally formed by Rick Savage and Pete Willis. Partly because of Joe's dream, the band was renamed to Def Leppard. Rick was born December 2nd, 1960 in Sheffield, UK. In his teens, Savage was considered a soccer talent and he was asked to join the Sheffield Knight, for which he played a couple of years, but he chose to be in a band after all. Phil replaced Pete Willis in Pyromania after Steve Clark's death in 1991 and before Faye the Lion Campbell joined. Phil was in charge of all the guitar parts during the recording of the 1992 album Adrenalize. Since then, Phil had himself as one of the main songwriters of the band.
Vivian was asked to join Def Leppard in 1982 to fill the spot that Steve Clark left after his death. After being officially introduced at the Freddie Mercury AIDS Awareness Gala at Wembley Stadium. His first job was to accompany the band on their Adrenalized tours in 1992-93. Steve joined Def Leppard after being introduced to the band by Pete Willis. One of Steve's nicknames was the Riff Master, which he earned after coming up with the most original guitar riffs in Def Leppard history, over and over again. During the Adrenalized sessions, Steve died on January 8, 1991, after a long period of battling alcoholism.
Thank you for listening to our video from Def Leppard, and enjoy the rest of your day.
Peace!